In this animation, a cell is controlling which genes are active by the transcription factors which are produced. A gene can only be expressed when its appropriate transcription factors are made. And so therefore, depending on the transcription factors produced, a cell may express any one of these three genes or combinations of these three genes. Once again, the transcription factors which are required for transcription to occur offer a cell another way in regulating transcription.